Emerson College, number one, call for an immediate ceasefire in Gaza. Number two, to disclose all financial investments in Zionist organizations. Number three, to divest from those organizations. Number four, to drop all charges against students for disciplinary actions.
To send riot police to pick up peaceful protesters on our campus was unprecedented, unjustified, disproportionate, divisive, and dangerous.
Yeah.